So Tara McClellan at car number 69 will lead the field at Sea of the Green with Jacob Wilkinson in the outside of the front row in car number 38. Moving on to row number 2. Car number 57 on the inside of the second row, that is Bruce Knight. 01 car is Warren Verall. Then the third and final row, the 31 is Johnny Earl. The 19 car this evening is Ross Hopkins. And at car number 69 will lead the charge on turn number 4. Into turn number 1 they go. Jacob Wilkinson out in front in the 38 as Warren Verall up to second. The 19 machine is charging his way around the outside of the 38 of Wilkinson for the lead coming off in turn number 4. Getting all sorts of side waves. Gonna get the turn of the wheel on Wilkinson to come up the inside over the 38. Wilkinson running and somehow keeps her off the turn 2 wall as they come off the turn number 4. Warren Verall, the 01 machine, up in it to a second, trying to track down the race leader, the 19 of Ross Hopkins. Hopkins continuing to lead the way. Verall sitting in 7th, 0-1. Jacob Wilkinson to 38. Sonis found his way up to 4th now, trying to track down Wilkinson to the 38 car for the 3rd spot as they come on to turn number 4 with the 19 of Ross Hopkins still leading the way down the bloodstream. Once again, getting it sideways on corner entry. He will reel it in as Bruce Knight up into the third. Jacob Wilkinson on turn number 1. Wilkinson back up and running as they come off of turn 4. Hopkins still out in front with 4 down and 4 to go at the start finish line.
Bell on the outside, and the one corner as they come off with turn number 4.
second half, the end zone with Dash. He's been all sorts of sacrifices. He takes really well, looks for end zone, free card on the turn of one. That's a strong decision. Turn at number three, looks like the 73 car lead back up and running will stay green as Caleb Tibbs takes the lead. The outside of the speedway. Caleb Tibbs out in front, B.J. Bell, Mike Dash going at it side by side for the second stop as they head down the next straight. There are spotlights on the outside of the speedway. Stewart the inside as Caleb Tibbs trying to chip down the field. And they're always running up and down the first run. To go as Caleb Tibbs continues. He's at the base, B.J. Bell, Mike Dash, for a second, second, third, up to third, to Stewart, back into fourth, as Dash falls to fifth, coming off of turn four. Caleb Tibbs continuing to click off laps at the end of the field, as he ends up around straight, now as he goes.
Turn four.